Tears. Contract from a goose. That's new.
Do you really aim to concern yourself with that?
A true witcher should never abandon poultry in distress.
Faster! Come on, you... Know what? They need names. I'll call mine... Anise.
Call mine Roach.
Roach? Are you serious? Ugh.
Three Little Pigs homes. You know the story, don't you?
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
Looks like Big Bad's already blown down the houses of straw and sticks. Brick's the only one left.
We should look inside. Remember Joss's words?
Mm-hmm. One being lies out in the open, guarded by three nobodies. Yeah, that could be it. Doesn't seem to be at home. A feather broken. There was a fight. A feather broken. There was a fight. Goose feathers. Must have been flapping its wings. Or did it just get plucked?
Watch out! Pixies!
Come on!
Goose feathers. Must have been flapping its wings. Or did it just get plucked?
Watch out! Pixies!
Thank you.
Only one bean to go. Concentrate, Geralt. Hey, there, in the trees. Some kind of camp?
The goose is ours! A golden axe as well!
That stench.
Oh well, where's the key?
Here it is. Got it. Good thing you posted that notice. Never would have found you otherwise.
Oh, look! She laid a golden egg for you.
If only all my employers were that generous. Would have preferred a magic bean, but not about to complain.
Did you really travel all the way here for a contract?
Nature of the job.
I don't believe it. You must have had another reason.
Well, spent a few idyllic months in Beauclair some time past. Part of me wanted to come back, I think.
Oh, yes. Visit Toussaint once, and you'll always long to return.
Thank you.
Oh, look! The Emperor of Nilfgaard. He's come out to show off his new robe.
Any last words?
Such exquisite robes, the world's never seen. My new attire reveals itself but to the wise and cultivated.
For a cigarillo? A bit of tobacco? A dab of fistech?
Remind me, what tale are you from?
Sold flints when I was a lass, but no one bought them, so I branched out. Now I deal in snuffs, puffs, all sorts of fun things. What'll you have, sweeties?
Magic beans. Do you have any?
If it's not the new name of some kicker I already have, dearies, then no. But maybe you'd like some.
Hey, where'd you get that ribbon? That's mine.
Is that so? Then why was it lying in the bushes? Finders keepers, sweetheart.
The ribbon. Mind explaining what the fuss is about?
There's not much to explain. I got it from Aturius Vigo when I was a child. It was to protect me from evil. It clearly didn't work, given how I ended up.
But it means a lot to you.
How should I put this? I have so few mementos from my childhood, and the ribbon reminds me of the good old days, when I was someone else.
Dears, could you continue this touching scene elsewhere, You're scaring away my customers.
Give Sienna the ribbon. Why not, huh?
Sugar plum. The only thing I hand out for free is a first hit. To get them to come back for a second, of course. For all else, you've got to pay.
What if I asked you nicely?
Ask me nicely and I might play you for it. A round of cards?
What have you got to sell exactly?
Like I said, tobacco, fistech, all sorts of things. Have a look.
All right, let's play. If you lose, you give me the ribbon.
Don't get your hopes up. None can best me at Gwent. good at this. A word once given. The ribbon's yours. Now skedaddle.
All right. Tell me.
What?
What you want in return. You're not doing this out of the kindness of your heart.
Don't want anything in return.
I... Thank you.
Watch it.
on Thumbelina! That was my favorite tale!
Huh? Why is that?
Because it wasn't about a princess. Tales about princesses are insufferable.